you guys look pretty fucking cool this year.